having an international convention like this is very important for the industry itself. The topics were well done, and the area looking at risk, mitigation of risk, looking at the threats, having good input from the entire delegation to really look at the future solutions and best practices. I think one of the main objectives of Project Stadia is training and building police capacity for managing international events. We're very fortunate last September to have our first training, executive security training. We're now in production to get ready for our next second course, which will take place next April at Lyon at the headquarters. It'll be a 3.5-day course, really looking at risk on a global perspective. To bring a congregation like this in one location of the top thought leaders in the world is pretty phenomenal. This is a precedent-setting moment in safety and security for the globe. And I think this dialogue is important on an annual basis, in my opinion.